the shed and then drop down at the grid after the race.
Yeah.